And speaking of Chicago, flights departing from Tucson International Airport or leaving Chicago are canceled. So far, the cancellations are affecting Southwest, American, and United Airlines. You can find a link to check those flights on our website, KVOA.com.